பிரெட் ஒரு வாட்டி நம்ம அந்த தாயர் ரெஸ்டாரண்ட்ல சாப்பிட்டோமே, அந்த பீனட் சாஸும் பீனட் சாஸும் சின்னதாக ஒரு ரோட்டி வந்துச்சு நம்ம ஒரு அங்க.
How is the dumpling? How is it?
I like it because I like sour, but
I like
yeah.
it without the sauce.
I like without the sauce.
Yeah, me too.
What is this?
Bean sprouts.
Bean sprout. And what is this? Basil leaf. And this is chili, this is lime. This is for soup, right? சாஸ் செம்ம காரமாக இருக்கு. சாஸ் இஸ் ஸோ சூப்பர் ஸ்பைசி. வாட் இஸ் தட் பிளாக் சாஸ்?
ஸ்பைசி.
த சிக்கன் ஃபா. இட்ஸ் அ மேசிவ் சிக்கன் ஃபா. அண்ட் ஃப்ரைட் ரைஸ். யம்மி ஃப்ரைட் ரைஸ்.
Traditional pho with the broth, noodles, cilantro and chicken. Now, how you eat a pho is, you put this thing into a bowl and add basil, bean sprouts and jalapeno. If you want sour, you add a bit of lime. Additionally, you can also add hoisin sauce or sriracha. Customize according to your spice level and then enjoy. I haven't added any hoisin sauce, it's just noodles. I like it as it is.
You don't have to add these things, but the thing is, pho sometimes is very plain. So then, like, it's like you can customize.
Yeah. So, Sandhya, how is the soup? The
pho.
And then the fried rice.
Fried rice? The pho is super.
Spicy, but nice.
Fried rice. Spicy? I said medium spicy. To taste it. Mmm. Oh man, spicy.
It's nice.
Hitting you. But I like it. It's hard for kids. Yeah. Thank you. How is the pho? How do you like it?
The
food.
Nice.
Food is awesome. We love it. They also give the broth as a side. So, but I find the broth was so empty. Like, we finished all the broth. But there was a lot of noodles. So, we ordered just the broth, the chicken broth, or whatever broth you want, you can order it. That's nice.
The
restaurant is so small, but the ambience is good. So classic.
Last?
We did not finish the
So, son, it's coconut ice cream with fried banana.
So, son, I don't like fried banana, but you like it?
How did you get the crispy thingy? It's not bad.
Param puri saapuram mari ga.
Then how did you get the crispy thingy?
No.
How did you get the crispy thingy?
They dip it in batter and fry it.
Oh. What batter?
I like the shell.
Yeah. What happened? Can we take that home?
And a spoon.
And a spoon.
Spoon not is bad. It's nice. Mmm, these are good.
What batter?
Look at this, guys. Look at this, guys. It's so.